Alright, before we get it started, when we did smoke two joints, that was Jack from the Toys. And that song, Rivers of Babylon, was written by B. Dow and F. McNaughton. Alright, now crucial thanks out to the Happel, Noel, and Wilson families for their patience and support. We love y'all. To all the players who made this possible, thank you very much. Yeah, and the check's in the mail. To Kelly Vargas for stepping in there and making it happen. The LBP, the world-famous Juice Bros, the Field Marshal Goodman, and the man called Floyd I. Thanks out to Bad Religion and the Descendants, George Hurley and Mike Watt. To all those flops, but only when they ain't hanging out. To Toby Dog, to Louie Dog, to Mad Dog, James Brown, the BSM, to Miles Davis, the Ken, the All Night Rocker, to Southside Paul and Catherine, what's up, dude? And all right, now best wishes out to Eno and Shelly and their baby on the way. Hey, up to Jimi Hendrix, to Beer, the Sonic Lizard, the Rape Man. How about Bob Marley, Bob Dobbs, and Bob Forrest? To all those punker sluts. To Eka Mouse, Tom, for letting us practice. And Crass, Chili Pot All Night, Peni, Fugazi, Rhino 59, Reek One, The Last Pariahs, and Naomi's Hair. How about the Butthole Surfers and Frank Zappa, Aunt B, Big Drill Car, Bert Suzanka, and all the Ziggins around the world. To Jack the Third, to Julia Parker. Hey, Jeff the King, where's my mic stands? Martini with his 40 ounce in hand. To Jai Dodds and his son Kristen. I gotta say thank you to Scum, Hard as Smoke and Cheap as Wood. To Scumette and the Vandals. How about HR for enough inspiration, enough respect? Hey, Nick Tweek, Joanne and Carolyn. Hey, I gotta say what's up to fucking Snow and Bam Bam and all the Eastside Stoners. Thanks out to Sean Stern, the Kenji Easley Project, Steve Zapata, and Richard Greco, and everyone down at Bogart's. Thanks a million. I gotta say what's up, and thank you to Dave Shea and Greg A. From out, this wouldn't be possible. Oh yeah, and your mom called and said you guys should take a nap. To Sacramento, BMD, and Danny Lovitz out in Arcata. I gotta say thank you to Diet Fade, Imagine Yellow Suns, everyone out at Ben is Dead, Kevin Swinson, Freesia, Cold Duke Train, and Worcester. And how could I not thank Mark Mandu and the One Live crew and all the Lakeland posse, Mr. Kapu, and the Antioch posse, especially the Johnson family. What's up, Miss J? I gotta say what's up to Dirty Al, Jennifer Henry and Kelly too, out in San Francisco, Lisa Johnson in Austin, Tonto, Jimmy Carl Black, Mercado Caribe in Austin. Thanks a lot, Lee, for getting us in out of the heat. Jimmy's in New Orleans, the Hardback in Gainesville, Florida. Mark Goodnight for his psychopath. All right, we stayed at this guy's house. And when they had that murders back in like 89, a guy and a girl got hacked up in his pad and we stayed there. But, you know, it was great. To Jack Tripper, even though he don't know a goddamn thing about Orlando. To Ingrid in Arcata, Rusty, Bermuda Pete and Sarah. Shannon Boyle, to the Space Fish, sorry guys, maybe next time. NKOTB in Costa Mesa, the OK Hotel in Seattle. To Joel for getting us that shit at Waves, we needed that man, thanks bro. To Ninja Man, Tam, Darby Crash, D Boone, Alex Nika, come visit, god damn it. Grin, Craig Caskey, Dave Kornblum and Beth Larson, to everyone out the Church of Rock and Roll. We gotta say what's up to Corey and her best friend Georgie, the Meat Puppets, Tar Babies, Kate and Frank out at Zed's, Scott down at 10 Ton, everyone down there at Deja, thanks, CMJ Enterprises, Molly Cantrell, Courtney Beatmon, the Mecca Park and Recreation Department, fuck 29 Palms, hey Lisa G, what up punk, to Kimmy for Scarlet Inspiration, to Buttsface, the Soup Line, and the